It's been great, actually. It's been really good. There's a few different activities for the kids to do, and it's very relaxed.
And they are good, free, family-friendly entertainment where you've got a lot of open spaces and things like that. It's probably not the kind of exhibition that we normally get in the borough, so usually you'd have to travel into Manchester to maybe see something that's a little bit different.
I thought the butterfly thing was really good, with all the different colours and things, and how the kids can move about and see how it works, and, you know, it all connects.
You had to move your arms in a certain way and the butterflies would change colour. It was really cool.
Why? Did you do that?
Yeah!
Yeah! And it changed to purple, didn't it?
I like the fact that it moves and it's interactive, and it's good for younger children as well.
Elliot just loves anything that maybe reacts to his movement and things, so being able to have this experience on our doorstep is really, really good.
There's a watering can with pretend water in it, and you have to pour it on the plant, and then the plant would grow, and then the caterpillar comes along.
She found that quite interesting. Trying to pull her away was a little bit difficult, but that's what it's all about, is making sure that the young people are having fun, really.
My favourite bit was where you go on your phone and you have to listen to the bird noises, and if you get it right, they show you a picture of the bird and tell you things about it.
Press buttons for the bird houses. One went tweet, 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 tweet.
My favourite bit was finding out what the birds were.
Today has been brilliant.
Oh, I think he's really enjoyed it. The crafts and the lights and the fact that he can run around and it's not getting into any danger or trouble.
Yeah. I thought it was good. We've been to them a couple of ones before, so they've been good in the past, so I decided to come along today.
I think the lights are lovely. I think it's a great idea, the Kinect as well. It's fun things to take part in.
We do go to the free museums in Manchester quite regularly, but not anything as local as this.
Yeah. It's different than your everyday sort of activities that you could do for children. It gives them the opportunity to do things that are a little bit more cultural, a little bit more educational than, you know, going to play centres and things like that.
Especially if you've got small children, you think gallery, you think no. Small children, too noisy. They can wander about everywhere and look and touch and feel, and it's quite safe.
Today has been brilliant because I liked all the things in the room.